how to address the weight on your pet. In the ideal situation, you want to be able to feel or sense the last two ribs. They're called floating ribs.
Okay.
Is to feel for the last two ribs. If you can feel them or barely sense them, they're the ideal weight. If you can feel all these other ribs, 10, 9, 8, 7, all up and down, they're too skinny. You need to feed them more. So that's a simple way to tell. Again, I'm Dr. Marc Smith, Natchez Trace Veterinary Services, Nashville, Tennessee, 615-750-2248.